Understanding the Come Hither Look, a guide to English idiomatic expressions. Hello everyone, and welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of idiomatic expressions. Specifically, we'll explore the meaning and use of the phrase, come hither look. This phrase is not just about the words, but the cultural and social nuances behind them. So, let's get started and unravel the layers of this interesting expression. The phrase, come hither look, refers to a type of gaze or facial expression that suggests interest, allure, or invitation, often of a romantic or seductive nature. It's a nonverbal cue that communicates a desire for someone's attention or presence. Understanding such expressions is crucial, as they carry meanings beyond their literal interpretation and are commonly used in everyday English. This phrase is believed to have originated from the word hither, which is an old-fashioned way of saying here. So, come hither essentially means come here. However, over time, it has taken on a more specific connotation of attracting someone's attention, especially in a romantic or flirtatious way. It's frequently used in literature, movies, and daily conversations to describe a particular kind of inviting glance. To better understand the come hither look, let's see it in action. 1. In a romantic movie, a character might give a come hither look to their love interest, signaling their attraction. 2. In a novel, an author might describe a character's come hither look as a way to show their feelings without using words. It's important to note that interpretations of nonverbal cues like the come hither look can vary across cultures. What is considered flirtatious or inviting in one culture might not be perceived the same way in another. As English language learners, being aware of these cultural nuances is key to effective communication. And that's a wrap on our exploration of the come hither look. We hope this video has been enlightening and adds another interesting phrase to your English vocabulary. Remember, language learning is not just about words, but understanding the culture and context behind them. Happy learning, and see you in our next video.